What's up, fam? So I wanted to take a moment to share a little bit about this wonderful mural that me and Mr. Will have been working on for the past, it's been a while, actually, yeah. But I want to take you guys back to the beginning. How it even started. Okay, so one day my boss at the time, Mike Keller, he says to me, I want a mural. I see you're doing art. You know, I want to support you. I want to do a mural. I was like, okay, awesome. I would love to do that. You know, I've dreamed of doing murals. You go to New York City, you see all these amazing paintings. Like, I want to do that. He takes me out and he says, all right, this is the wall. I'm like, this is the wall? He said, yeah, this wall is like 100 feet long, 20 feet tall. In my head, I'm like, this is absolutely impossible. My mouth said, I totally got you. I mean, I painted canvases, but this is a massive wall. Like, I've never done anything like this. So, but thank God, like a little bit down the road, I met Mr. Will, who has been an incredible help to me.
Yeah, so the mural's definitely been an adventure. There's no doubt about it. We had to do this in sort of fits and spurts sort of thing because we had a month before winter came last year. You know, I don't know, it just came to life wonderfully in so many ways. It is and is set to be a real gift to the community. So we have that 1 second to give them an experience, and it was supposed to be, is meant to be, and I believe it is, very positive. I think it's very loving, it's very inviting, mm-hmm. It has to do with a world that works, it has to do with a living spirituality. So I think we've succeeded in that, and we'll see how it goes and grows. But it's also meant to be seen by people who want to have a bit of an art experience and may even want to come around, pull their cars over, get out, and take a look at it, and look at it more closely.
I don't know, moving forward though, you know, I hope that, you know, from this we'll be able to springboard and, you know, be able to do more creative ventures in the community. Like, hopefully people see this and, you know, like, hey, what else can we do? What else can we do? How else can we get involved? How else can we make wherever we are a better, more creative place, a more beautiful place? So again, thank you. Thank you guys so much for the love and support always. And we look forward to seeing you guys in future projects.
Indeed.
Peace out. I don't know what that was. It was like a double. Whatever.